how to follow pregnancy after you do PGD. Once you complete your PGD, the follow-up is very simple. Same like a natural conception, you have to do regular antenatal checkups. And during your third month or fourth month scan, you may need additional procedure like amniocentesis or CVS to confirm whether the PGD is successful. This is not mandatory, but better to do it since these technologies like PGD are relatively new. Thank you.